In this video, I'm going to show you the simulation study of operational amplifier inverting zero crossing detector. So what is zero crossing detector? Zero crossing detector, that means there will be a transition in the output level when the input voltage cross the reference voltage VREF equal to 0 volts. As this is an inverting voltage, therefore I will apply an inverting voltage with 5 volt peak. In the simulation circuit, you will see that there is a voltage VRMS equal to 3.54 volt, and its our input voltage will be root 3 into 3.54. it is the value of maximum voltage equal to 5 volt, and we will ground the non-inverting terminal will be directly grounded. Therefore our reference voltage will be 0. Now the idea of zero crossing detector is that when the input voltage, this sinusoidally varying quantity, crosses this zero voltage, there will be a transition in the output voltage when VI is greater than zero. Use the idea of inverting zero crossing detector, our output voltage will be negative saturation, which will be nearly equal to our negative bias voltage VEE tends to minus 14 volt when the input voltage VI is less than zero. That means VI lies below the reference voltage, our output voltage will be in positive saturation, and positive saturation voltage is controlled by our positive bias voltage. It will tend to 14 volt. So this is the circuit arrangement of our inverting zero crossing detector circuit. See, here I have directly grounded the terminal, and that voltage will be shown. I will demonstrate that voltage to you using this red colored waveform. The input voltage is shown in the channel 1 or channel A, and the output voltage is shown in channel 3. Therefore let me run the simulation. So this is how the input and output voltage are changing in the zero crossing detector circuit. If you want to see how the input and output voltage are behaving, this pink colored wave is our input voltage which is varying between plus 5 volt and minus 5 volt. This red color wave is our reference voltage. Here reference voltage is equal to 0, and this green color wave is our output voltage. The idea of inverting zero crossing detector circuit was that when the input voltage is greater than 0 volt, see, this is our reference voltage. From this point to this point, input voltage is greater than 0, therefore our output voltage will be in negative saturation, and it will have a value of minus 14 volt. See, from this point to this point, VI is less than our input voltage. VI is less than 0, therefore our output voltage VO will be plus V set. Okay, so this is our plus V set, and V set equal to plus 14 volt. Okay, when this input voltage crosses this 0 volt, there will be a shift in the output voltage from either positive to negative saturation or negative to positive saturation. See, here also the input voltage is crossing this 0 axis. Also here this input voltage, this VI, is crossing this 0 volt, and there is a transition from plus V set to minus V set. This is how a zero crossing detector circuit behaves. Okay, that's it. Thank you.